What's up, y'all? It's your boy Dark back with another video, and today we're playing some more Red Dead Redemption 2. And John, last video, John said, last like heist and stuff, John said he was gonna go into Valentine look for something to get more money, and he already started doing it. And now we're just about to, well, okay,
So,
there he go.
feeling better? How's
So
the
let's talk to
scar?
John.
I heal pretty fast.
Lucky you. So you just lazing about, or you got any leads?
Got something. You see them?
Sure. Well, you see yourself as a shepherd now?
Maybe. Come on.
Well, where exactly are we going?
Collect something. Help us get some sheep.
You know, that attempt to seem all enigmatic and interesting, that might work for Dutch, but for you, it just makes you look stupid.
Come along. We'll see. That train job was a start, but we need more money until we can get back to Blackwater and collect.
I'm here to tell you, we try to collect that money anytime soon, it'll come with a noose.
I was worried you'd say that. Dutch says that we...
Dutch says a lot. That's his gift, saying things.
Oh, yeah? What do you mean by that?
I was a prize pony once. Now I'm a workhorse. Listen, Dutch is... But, well, you was at that thing in Blackwater. We already seen Pinkerton's here. New century's coming. This life, this way, we're the last, I reckon. We ain't long for it.
Then that's the way it goes, I guess.
For me, yes.
All right.
So where are we going?
Just need to pick up something.
Okay, so as I was saying, John
There's
had.
Post over there. Tether the horse and I'll meet you across the street.
I already don't like how this is going.
So yeah, got some Mitchell and John about some sheeps, and yeah, let's do it. And yeah, got a new rifle. It's on my horse, not right now. I need to get ammo, actually.
Gun store.
Yep. Can you head in, pick up a sniper rifle? I'll explain later.
You again? What the hell are you doing here?
I ain't looking for no trouble. Just need a rifle. Something with a sight on it.
If you're paying, I'll take it, I guess. Everything I got's in the catalog there.
I'm gonna have to take this on credit.
Well, no, wait. We ain't even discussed terms.
Or I can take it in a way that ain't so polite.
Okay, fine. You can pay me later.
How to get my ammo? And yeah, so we got the rifle. We need it, and yeah, it's on our back now.
Good?
Sure.
Let's go.
But yeah, nothing crazy. Let's see what we gotta do here.
Why couldn't you have done that?
Done what?
Bought that gun.
I had a run-in with that fella earlier. We ain't on the best of terms.
You had a run-in. I've had a run-in with half that town.
Calm down. It's done now, ain't it?
Why are you being so cagey about all this? Always playing some goddamn game.
Me? I ain't the one taking Jack on fishing trips.
No, you ain't. If you say the boy ain't yours, what's the difference? You probably only run off again.
Why are you so interested in my life? Ain't you got one of your own?
Just do one thing or another. Not be two people at once, that's all I'm saying.
It ain't that simple. You know that as well as anyone. Same as with you and that girl. What was her name? Mary?
That was different.
No, it ain't. Just the same.
Anyway, for the love of God, will you tell me what you got me doing here before I turn around and hit the breeze?
There's a herd of sheep coming down to auction from Emerald Ranch. Folk in town were saying the owner's trying to stamp out every farm from here to Ansburg.
Yeah, I know that place.
So we're taking care of some tech, some sheeps from Elder Ranch, whatever you call it. And it seems like we're close.
Set up to the ridge up there. Get a proper view. So I'm thinking that the herd will make it to auction all right, but a couple of new ranch hands will be collecting on the sale. Doubt the town will care to notice too much.
Why we need this rifle you couldn't buy yourself?
Reckon we shouldn't get too close. At least not till we know what we're dealing with.
Okay, there goes the herd of sheep.
Let's see what we can see from up here. Them over there.
What now?
Put a shot in near them. I reckon they'll hightail. They're only ranch hands. Just watch the sheep. Or ignore me and shoot right at them.
Worked, didn't it?
Yep. That spooked them all right. All right. Let's go round them up.
That was hard. It can't zoom in as much, so.
Go get the strays.
You ever work on a ranch, Marston?
No. You?
Day here, there, but nothing. Much.
Yeah, I got multiple. Oh, shotgun. Okay.
Cowboys I know are dumb as trees. How hard could it be?
I guess we'll soon find out. Let's get these things. Bring them back to the yards.
Oh shoot, that's my fault. I was trying to see what that new power. Me and our horse are bonding very well.
They're pretty scattered. Let's get them all rounded up. Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, we got him back with the herd. We got him.
All right, I think we got them all. Let's head to town.
You know what? Marston, why don't you leave the sheep to me? You ride Shank, keep watch for any trouble.
I brought you in on this.
It'll be quicker this way. Trust me. This ain't the right time for you to be learning how to herd.
All right, whatever you say. I'm done arguing.
Come on.
Valentine is right around that mountain.
Okay. Like I said,
it's not showing me the way of how to get to it, so make sure I'm going the right way. Okay. Because of which I'm not.
I'll handle this. Yeah.
Mario sheeps, that's what they're called. Guess we're just gonna go the long way or something, I don't know.
Keep moving.
push them into that way. Yeah, that's smart. Making progress.
Move it up.
Be careful, John. Okay, we're making progress. We're almost there. Okay, we got the horses. Or I should say the sheep.
Those are up, boys.
There you go.
And we got them back.
Fine sheep.
They're okay.
Well, you seen better around here?
I've seen ones with less ambiguity about their provenance.
I'm trying to say,
you give me 25% kickback, and I won't say nothing to nobody.
Everything all right here?
Excuse me?
Sure, I'll excuse you. 25%.
You want me to put another hole in your head?
Folks swing for rustling livestock. 25%.
15.
20.
18.
Done. Calm yourself, friend. Just think of it as buying sense.
You're buying. We're paying.
Go on now.
Come back after the auction. You'll get your money.
Dutch is waiting for us at the saloon.
He is?
Let's go see Dutch at the saloon.
Thought we was doing the robbing here.
Still getting money.
Thanks for all the help with this. Can't herd, can't swim.
Give it a rest, will ya? We ain't kids no more.
Well, never really was.
Let's hitch our horses and go see Dutch in the saloon. Can you hurry up so I can hitch my horse?
God damn it!
In a way.
Come on, sunshine.
Just gonna keep one weapon just in case.
I'll buy you a whiskey.
I don't trust it.
Not everything, but in the end, I don't believe in absolutes, just shades of gray. Compromises.
Compromises? Well, I have never been a man.
Gentlemen.
Dutch, maybe Poe.
Where have you been?
Working. Marston's thing.
Good.
And? Just waiting to get some pay. A few sheep.
Leopold, my good friend, as long as you're here, why don't you...
Give me some. Can I back?
Make sure there ain't no funny business.
Of course.
Gentlemen.
Drink?
Sure. Nothing like talking to old Strauss to make you want to blow your own brains out. I should have left him where I found him all those years ago. Bookish little Austrian, fresh off the boat, his eyes out on stalks.
Well, I guess the Dutch Vanderlyn Finishing School has some strange graduates.
That it does. To your good health.
Thank you.
I feel something's bad's about to go. Aw, oh, I called it. I knew something bad was gonna happen.
Start spinning the yarn. And I think the moment's
you
right, I'll make a move.
I got where I am by letting
why not?
You rob from me? Mandolin, you're done. Now get out here now. Deal with this nonsense.
Dead eye about to work.
Wait.
Now.
Gentlemen, this is a terrible mistake. This is a case. Your mistaken identity. What is worse than admonishing a man for the sins of another who wants to be the Messiah? Not me.
I can't get in cover. Why does the rifle sound like that? Oh shoot. I literally have four bullets.
And let's get out of here. You make sure nobody's following us. We'll get back to camp. We're gonna gather the troops and get them to start packing up.
So, we can't stick around after this.
Let's go!
I got no ammo. How to use that turn like crazy. Give me Mars, give me Mars. Gotta get my other weapon.
Yep. Yeah.
I'm gone. We are out of here, dude. Holy. I already knew something was gonna happen. Stop running. Why can't I use it? Just trying to get away. We're almost out. That was insane. Okay, we lost him. Where's that?
Easy now.
We gotta go talk to Dutch before we do anything else. I need ammo though, so I need to go. $60? That's not even a bunch. We already made it here. Because just by us running, we literally have 6 bullets in our freaking pistols. That's how bad that fight was. I knew I should have bought some pistol ammo.
Paris?
Well, that'd be nice. Join the commune.
So, we moving?
Yeah. We stop when we find someplace sensible, shake them that's following us, and lie low.
This is lying low? Turned into a bunch of killers, I mean it. We ain't even got the delusion of being anything but a bunch of killers.
We are just trying to survive, Hosea. We don't have a choice. This'll end soon.
Damn right it will.
Constipated as usual. Micah told me of a place we can lie low. Look here. Dewberry Creek, he said.
Okay.
Maybe you and Charles can go take a look, clear off anyone you find before the whole lot of us move in looking so conspicuous.
And how are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Start dancing?
Looks like I turned into a goddamn errand boy.
You have turned into my son. You worry because I worry. We are just the same.
Charles, come with me. We got work to do.
Sure, this can wait.
I need ammo. I can't do anything without ammo. Put a waypoint on this, because for some reason, they don't like to put waypoints on us.
Easy.
Right out.
So where are we going?
Find a new spot to camp. We're packing up and moving on.
Again?
We have to. Fast. We'd already pushed our luck too far before that mess we just made at Valentine.
That didn't sound good.
Held a lot of law.
Hold on a second. Arthur, you need to stay with me. So you were saying?
Held a lot of law. Hit a lot of Cornwall. They must know where we are by now.
Careful. So, we're heading south?
Yeah. Area called Dewberry Creek. Dutch wants us to give it a look. Make sure it's clear and a good place to lie low for a while.
I've only known him a few months, but the way he talks, I never thought I'd see him wanting to head south.
Right.
And I know by now, there ain't no lying low.
There's too many of us for that.
And there ain't no way Dutch is gonna just hide away in a cave somewhere. Goes against everything he stands for. That'd be admitting we're nothing more than low-down criminals.
Which we are.
You don't have to tell me.
So where does it end?
Where does what?
I need to take some stuff to eat.
The moving, the running.
Dutch don't see it as running.
Call it what you want.
I don't know. Before, put enough time and distance between you and the problem, eventually, it went away. I mean, this is a big country. But now, these Pinkertons, better paid bounty hunters. I ain't so sure. Maybe, hang on a second. I think that must be it up ahead, the old dried up creek.
Seems very open.
Yeah, it does. Ain't sure it'd be the best in the rain, neither. Well, let's take a look around.
Hey, I see something over there. You see it? Someone on the ground there.
He's been shot. Looks like trouble got here before us.
There's a camp just up ahead.
Sure. Let's get ready for business.
All right, Charles, let's go take a look.
Need a shotgun or something. I can't just go in there with nothing. I really have no good weapons.
You see there? Tents and a wagon. Looks deserted.
Okay, well, let's have a look around and make sure.
Where is everybody?
Curtis, come.
Be careful.
I'm being careful. Someone's been here.
Sure.
Someone's still.
There ain't no one here now.
I ain't so sure about that. It's okay. You can come out of there. You okay? I don't mean no harm.
Hey, Schrader, are you okay?
Sprechen Sie Deutsch? It's German?
No. Now go on, get out of here. Go, we need the land, go. Get the hell out of here.
They took our father.
Who did?
Men, last night.
Where did they take him?
They ain't no business of ours. I don't even speak their language.
You ain't as tough and dense as all that. Come on, Ethan. The girl was pointing this way. Let's see if we can pick up a trail. There. Tracks. Come on.
I don't see nothing.
Hoof marks. This way. What's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You were just gonna send that woman and her children on their way?
We're wanted, ma'am. We got Pinkertons breathing down our necks. We should be moving camp, not running off on some wild goose chase.
Come on, Arthur. That's not how you are.
Well, maybe you don't know me as well as you think you do.
Wait, just let me make sure this is right. Okay, looks like they go down this way. So, what happened with those Pinkertons anyway? When you were fishing with Jack?
Said they were on to us. Offered me freedom if I turned Dutch here.
They picked the wrong man there.
We should have moved right then, if you asked me.
Hold up. Let me check this. Arthur. Continues along the shore here.
Now, as I was saying, bastards told me they'd killed Mac. Said it right in front of Jack.
That kid, it's gonna be tough for him.
Yeah, but he has more folk looking out for him than most of the rest of us had growing up.
John said he was going back to the auction yard to collect the money for those sheep.
He'd be a damn idiot going anywhere near that town right now.
He reckoned he'd be able to slip in and out.
Oh, well. If it's John's idea, it must be a good one.
What is it with you and him?
He disappeared on us for a while. When Jack was real young. A long while.
Careful!
You hear him?
Hey. I think this is the right way. Give me a second. They carry on along this trail.
So, you were saying?
He did?
And we was family, you know? Guess I still ain't fully forgiven him for that.
I'm sorry for being quiet. I'm just trying to focus.
Be careful.
Seems deserted. Let's take a look.
Whoa! Where is this guy?
I don't know. But you know something? This is a better camp spot than back there. Much easier to defend.
Maybe. This looks like our feller, Charles.
Vorsicht! Vorsicht! Das ist eine Falle! Vorsicht!
Take cover!
Three coming right at us!
What the? How do you think you're doing?
Wait, I thought I had my freaking...
What are we doing? This ain't even our goddamn fight! They're all of them?
Doesn't look like it.
We got more.
Oh, shoot. These bodies. You got me messed up. Just in case. New rifle. I need to loot these bodies. I'm sorry. I need the ammo.
I thought you wanted to get this over with, Arthur.
You have to wait. He's searching for place. I'm searching bodies.
Come on.
Look, now I got more ammo.
He looks in some pain there.
It's okay. Getting you out of here.
Vielen Dank für Ihre Hilfe.
Yeah, okay. Here, you wait there a second. Charles, go find Dutch. Get the caravan to divert here. This spot should work for us.
I agree.
I'm gonna wash my horse real quick, or brush my horse, I should say. Just real quick. Just a couple times on each side. And yeah. It's something mom had made. Clean this side. And right. Sorry about that. I want to make sure he's right, and then I'm going to feed him. Heal him one good time. Then we're going to head back to that family.
All right. Come on. I'll take you back to your family.
Was machen wir jetzt? Also soll ich mitkommen?
Just follow the trail back. Isn't too hard. Probably some more outlaws, people that we just dealt with. Nothing crazy, but.
Wo bringen Sie mich hin?
What the hell did you do to those fellas?
Wie bitte?
Those men back there. Why did they take you?
Geld, money. Meiner Familie gehört eine Goldmine. Sie wollen Lösegeld erpressen.
How did someone even come up with them words?
Sie bringen mich zu meiner Familie? Vielen Dank. Wie haben Sie sie gefunden?
I don't mean to do that.
I'm sorry, friend. I can barely speak English.
But yeah, I think we're close to the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoying it. And yeah. Just to make him, take him back to his family. No, I didn't have a good of an intro, but hey. Just like to get down to business, I should say. It's over here somewhere. Why is this taking longer than usual? Let me just ride faster. Yeah, here they go.
There they are.
Dem Herrgott sei Dank. Schatz! Ah,
Ich hab gedacht, du seist tot.
Beinahe wärst du gewesen, meine Lieblinge, mein Herz allerliebst. Oh, wie wunderbar. Oh.
Sie sind ein großer Mann.
Ja.
Ein großer Mann.
Ja, wirklich.
Es ist ein Segen, dass wir sie getroffen haben.
Come on, now get out of here. This place ain't safe. Get out of here!
Ja, ja,
Ramo.
Alles klar.
Ramo.
Ich hab was für Sie. Einen Moment. Dankeschön. Thank you. Vielen Dank, herzlichen Dank.
You just gave me a golden bar.
Yes, it was a pleasure.
Yeah.
Wow. That's making me almost want to rob him. A golden bar? Isn't that like a... I don't even know how much that is. How much a one golden bar is. That is a lot. I think that's a lot.
Oh, this place ought to be perfect for us.
Hello, Arthur. Dutch.
Miss Grimshaw, Mr. Pearson, put everyone to work. Make this place a home.
Well, I don't know where the hell we are, but we are going to make the best of it.
You need to stop smoking. I wish you can choose that you want to smoke or not, but he always end up. I always see him in that part. Chapter 3, Cosmos Point. So yeah, I think this is the end of the video. Close to end. A few days later. Watch our face. Is that Sadie? It is. The girl we had met in the beginning. Okay, so I guess I'm ending the video there. Hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And yeah, I see you guys when I see you guys.